Last night I did lay dreaming of those pleasant years gone by. My mind so keen to ramble and delight, and I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and to follow was my will. As short they came to anchor at the cross of Spencer Hill. It was the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and their friends all gathered there. The young, the old, the brave, the bold, their duty to fulfill. Now let the church in Cluny, just a mile from Spencer Hill. I went to see my neighbors there, to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met with Taylor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. He used to mend my breeches when I lived in Spencer Hill. I paid the fare to visit with my first and only love. Fair and lovely and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. Was Mab the farmer's daughter and the pride of Spencer Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as I'd done in days of yore. She says, you're only joking as those many times before. My rooster crows so early and so loudly and so shrill. I awoke in Calais.